standard? 9. Math. Chapter 12. Heron's formula. According to Heron, area of triangle is equals to root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Now S is equals to semi-perimeter. That is sum of three sides divided by two. A, B, C are the three sides of triangle, and divided by two is the formula of Heron for area of triangle. Now question number one. First sum. Focus. A traffic signal board indicating school ahead is in an equilateral triangle with side A. Let's draw equilateral triangle. This is equilateral triangle A, B, C with all sides equal. A. Find the area of sine board using Heron's formula if perimeter is 180 centimeters. Now, perimeter of triangle ABC is equals to AB plus BC plus AC. 180 is equals to A plus A plus A, all sides equal. So 3A equals to 180. A is equals to 180 by 3. That is 60 centimeter, right? Now semi-perimeter S. Is A plus A plus A by 2. That is 180 by 2, 90 centimeter. Semi-perimeter is 90 centimeter. Now let's find area by this formula. Area of triangle ABC is equals to in square root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Now, 90 minus 60. So let's see, 90 into 30. Now, let's divide this 90 also. It will be 30 into 30. Now 30 is for 4 times. If we take root, it will come out 30 into 30, root 3. In place of 4 times, we will do 2 times because we are taking root of it. So 30 into 30, 900 root 3 centimeter square. 900 root 3 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. लेट मी शेयर फर्स्ट सम. सम नंबर टू. Standard 9, exercise 12.1, sum number 2. The triangular side walls of a flyover have been used for advertisement. The sides of the walls are 122 meter, 22 meter and 120 meter respectively. Now this is side wall A, B, C. One 122 meter, that is A. B 22 meter, and third side C 120 meter. Now the advertisement yield on an earning of 5000 per meter square. Company hired one of its wall for 3 months. How much rent did it pay? Let's first find out. Semi-perimeter S is equals to A plus B plus C divided by 2. 122 plus 22 plus 120 divided by 2. Total 264 by 2, that is 132 meters. Is a semi-perimeter, right? 132 meter is a semi-perimeter. Now, area of triangle ABC is equals to S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. That is 132 minus 120. So 132 into 10 into 110 into 12. Now understand, for having a square root exactly, do not do any time multiplication of all numbers and then divide. Instead of that, just do 132 is equals to 12 into 11. Yes, expansion. 12 into 11. Then 10. Then 110 is equals to 11 into 10. And last number is 12. Now you can see 12 is coming for 2 times. So I will take 12 out of root. 11 is also coming for 2 times. So I will take 1 time 11 out of root, and 10 is also coming 2 times, that is 10. So 12 into 11 into 12, the 10, that is 1320 meter square. Area of this triangle is 1320 meter square. Now what is told? 5000 is a rent for the whole year per meter square. Now 1 meter square cost rupees 5000, therefore 1320 meter square, how much? 1320 into 5000, 135 5 13 5 65 5 2 10 660, right? 132 into 5 660 and 1234 0. So almost 66 lakh is the rent for whole year. 66 lakh is the rent for whole year. Now we are hiring this wall for 3 months only. We are hiring this for 3 months. Therefore, for 3 months, it will be 66 lakh into 3 upon 12, right? 3 by 12. So 3 fours are. If we divide 66 lakh by 4, it will be 16,50,000 rupees. It will be 16,50,000 rupees. Sum number 3. There is a slide in a park. One of its side walls has been painted in some color with a message, "Keep the park green and clean." Now, if the sides of the walls of the are 15 meter, walls are 15, 11 and 6 meter, find the area painted in color. Now this is a triangle. Keep the park green and clean. Now sides are 15 meter, B = 11 meter, C = 6 meter. So, semi-perimeter, S = A + B + C, divided by 2, 15 + 11 + 6 / 2, 32/2, 16 meter. It is 16 meter. Now, area = root S, S - A, S - B, S - C. That is 16 - 6, 16 - 15, 16 - 11. So 16 × 10 × 1 × 5. So now, if I distribute or expand it, 2 × 5 × 1 × 5. Now root of 16 is 4. Root of 5 is 25 is 5. And root 2 is, we cannot take root of it. So we'll keep it as it is. 20√2 m² is the answer. 20√2 m² is the answer final. Then sum number 4. Find the area of triangle. Two sides of which are 18 and 10 centimeter. Perimeter is 42 centimeter. Okay. Area of triangle ABC. Now, first side A is 18 centimeter, B is 10 centimeter, C side is not given, but perimeter is given. Perimeter is equals to A plus B plus C. 42 is equals to 18 plus 10 plus C. That is 28 plus C. So 42 minus 28. Third side is 14 centimeter. First clear? Now S is equals to A plus B plus C upon 2. Perimeter is equals to 42 divided by 2, that is 21 centimeter is semi perimeter. Now area of triangle ABC is equals to S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. That is 21 minus 18, 21 minus 10, 21 minus 14. Now let's check. 21 minus 18, that is 3. 21 minus 10, that is 11. And 21 minus 14, that is 7. Now let's check. 7 threes are 21. 21 into 21 into 11. So if we take root, 21 root 11 centimeter square is the area of triangle. 21 root 11 is the area of triangle. Clear sum number 4. 100%. Okay. Sum number 5. Sides of triangle are in the ratio of 12 is to 17 is to 25. It's given in ratio. Now this is triangle ABC. Now ratio is AB is to BC is to AC. 12 is to 17 is to 25. So can I take AB is equals to 12x, BC is equals to 17x, and AC is equals to 25x? Can I assume x with the side? Can I assume? Okay. Now, perimeter of triangle ABC is equals to AB plus BC plus AC. 540 is equals to 12x plus 17x plus 25x. So 540 is equals to 54x. 540 divided by 54, x is equals to 10. X is equals to 10. Therefore, AB is equals to 12X, 12 into 10, that is 120 centimeter, right? BC is equals to 17X, 17 into 10, that is 170 centimeter. AC is equals to 25x. 25 into 10, that is 250 centimeter. Now, area of, sorry, semi perimeter S is equals to AB plus BC plus AC by 2. Perimeter is 540, that is by 2 is 270 centimeter, semi perimeter. Right? Now area is equals to S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. That is 270 into bracket 270 minus 120. 270 minus 170. 270 minus 250. So what are the numbers we have? 270 into 150 into 100 into 20. Clear? Okay. Now here, root of 100 is 10. Can I take it outside? Now what I will do here, 30 into 9, I will factorize. Again, 150 is equals to 30 into 5, I will factorize. And 20 is equals to 5 into 4, I will factorize. So 10, now 30 two times, we'll write one time. Root of 9 is 3. 5 2 times 25 root 5, right? Root of 25 is 5 and root of 4 is 2. So 5 3 is 15, 15 2 is 30, 30 into 30, 900, 900 into 10, 9000 centimeter square. 9000 centimeter square. Area of triangle, 9000 centimeter square. Clear everyone? Give me a thumb. Give me a thumb. Very good. Other people are not getting? Dhairyas, Dhruvi, Heer, Hetanshi, Dev, Devansh, Kirtish, Swayam.
Yes, sir.
I'm not getting your thumb. Rusti, Rushang, Pranil, Mauryan.
Sir, my...
Okay, last question.
Sir.
Of this exercise. Sum number 6, an isosceles triangle. An isosceles triangle ABC is given. It has a perimeter 30. Centimeter. And its equal sides are 12. Let's assume this equal side. This is 12C and B 12. A is not given. Base is not given, for example. Right? So, perimeter is equals to A plus B plus C. 30 is equals to A plus 12 plus 12. please keep mum. Dhruvish, please keep mum. 12 plus A. 30 minus 24 is equals to A. A is equals to 6 centimeter. A is equals to 6 centimeter. Now, semi-perimeter S is equals to A plus B plus C by 2. 30 by 2, that is 15 centimeter. Now, area of triangle ABC is equals to root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. That is 15, 15 minus 12, 15 minus 12, 15 minus 6. Or we can keep 6, 12, 12, and 12. Now 15. 15 minus 6, 9. 15 minus 12, 3. 15 minus 12, 3. So 3 threes are 9. So root is 9, root 15 centimeter square. 9 root 15 centimeter square. Clear, everyone?
Yes, sir.
First exercise is over now.